doing here?
Stalking you.
Does your stalker have a name?
Ben.
I met Ben when I drove off the cliff.
Yesterday. The day that nothing happened.
Hi, I'm Gil Younger, the director of 10 Things I Hate About You, and the writer-director of 10 Things I Hate About Life.
You know, it's amazing how little it takes for me to lose interest in a guy.
I have got to show you this amazing thing. It's called Therapearl, and it will take years off your appearance. Who's the mother and who's the daughter?
We can't thank you enough for your generosity. For you to donate everything?
Oh, there's a problem.
Oh, it's no problem. We brought plenty of help from the shelter. You gonna keep that towel?
Can I?
So much for everything.
Does this say take me?
I'd use the tie.
Ow!
10 Things I Hate About You cost $11 million and has amassed over $64 million worldwide.
Fate brings us together and you don't wanna know why?
Nope.
Are you always this way?
Yep. Okay, the next time you wanna cheer me up, two words. Ice cream cake.
That's three words.
10 Things I Hate About Life will have a similar worldwide appeal as the original film. With its unique blend of heart and humor, culminating in an uplifting, joyous movie-going experience.
Ben, is that you?
Nadine, what are you doing here?
Couldn't miss the fair. You know I like a good ride. Smart ass little girl.
We have so many things going for us. The promise of a massive opening weekend because of the brand awareness.
Bet they brought more than one bullet.
Shut up!
Evan Rachel Wood.
I'm confused because 10 minutes ago you were saying keep dating me and now I'm a friend.
Great music numbers highlighted by the fact that Skylar Grey will be performing Wear Me Out, produced by Eminem.
You know, last night after you fell asleep, I just looked at you.
Your face looks different when your guard's down. Even more beautiful.
Yeah, you know, I'm sorry. I think I do have the wrong house.
You can't always run. Life will find you.